everyone.
Yes, welcome back to Ed Hews.
Well, I'm resigned to the fact that you're going to be my co-host, but that still doesn't mean I'm going to be nice to you.
Jackie, now we can be best friends. We can go out to lunch and go on picnics and go on ice skating.
Let's not get too carried away here.
I'm just so happy, but I don't know what to say.
Just don't say anything, and let's go to Megan with the minor report.
Funny Miners Improv is having a show today at lunch in room 703. Check it out if you're looking for a laugh. Attention girls softball players, there is a mandatory meeting next Tuesday at lunch in room 903. The next ACT test date is February 12th, 2011. Deadlines to sign up are from January 7th to January 21st. Register online at actstudent.org. All swimmers, male and female, there will be a meeting next Wednesday after school at the pool.
Checkmate.
Best 2 out of 3.
Josh, we got a suspect. I think it's a girl going into the boys' bathroom. I am in high pursuit. Code blue. Now, excuse me, ma'am. What are you doing inside the boys' bathroom?
I'm a dude, I swear.
Well, there's only one way to prove this. Let me see your hall pass.
It's in my pocket.
I knew he was a man. I mean, you know, sometimes you just gotta scare people, keep them on their toes.
My partner, sometimes he mistakes people on the job. See, that's what separates us in certain situations.
Stop. All right, you're good. Stop. All right. Stop.
Suspect.
Had to check.
Get on the ground!
You can bet that this school will be safe when we're around.
When students need a hero, we're on the scene.
So does this mean we have to eat donuts now?
Well, I had to clean out my closet the other day and I have all these toys that I don't know what to do with.
Oh, what kind of toys did you have?
I had a Barbie convertible, a Barbie dream house, and an easy bake oven.
Not a magnifying glass and a detective set?
No. Well, I don't know what to do with all of these toys.
Sell them and buy new toys for tots.
That's a good idea, but what's toys for tots?
Well, let's watch this next story and find out.
While you're enjoying your holiday break, keep in mind that not everybody is lucky enough to be surrounded by friends, family, food, and presents during the holidays. During this time, there are many charities out there. One of my favorites is Toys for Tots.
The objective of the program is to bring joy to children that may not have the means to get toys for their Christmas time.
The mission of Toys for Tots is to donate toys during November and December of each year. The donations must be a new and unwrapped toy. These gifts are distributed to needy children in the community as a message of hope.
Hey, I am a veteran of the Air Force, and anything that the military does for children makes me very happy.
For more information, you can go to Visalia, California, toysfortots.org, or call Sergeant Kent Hitch at 559-393-5300. If you wish to donate, the drop-off locations are Toys R Us, Visalia Salvation Army, Bank of the Sierra, and Build-A-Bear Workshop. Spread your holiday spirit by donating a toy and helping a family today.
It sounds like a worthy cause. I'm gonna do it.
I could never give up any of my toys. I envy you.
I try.
I'm so glad to have you as a best friend and co-host.
Let's not forget that I'm the host and you're the co-host.
Well, if I'm co-host or not, I can still pitch to Brandon with entertainment.
Sup, LD, I'm Chris with sports. And wait, what? I'm not? Okay, then who am I? Are you sure? Really? Okay. Huh, you learn something every day. Well, I'm Brandon with entertainment. Oh, that's why I review movies. Oh, that makes sense. You learn something new every day, LD. Well, if I remember right, I didn't do so well last time, but I'll get through 10 movies yet. You'll see. Let's roll those movie clips. Tangled. It's a fairy tale story with Rapunzel and the dashing hero as they face Vikings, pole vaulting, frying pans, geckos, and hair that can take you down. The next 3 days. Aw, a happy family until the mother's taken away. Gas, drama. Now you must break his wife out of prison. Gas, more drama. You must see this movie. The Sorcerer's Apprentice. Full of Disney magic and wonder, turning old cars to new cars. But magic isn't easy for everyone. Haha, it takes a lot of, training. But will he master magic? You'll have to see it for yourself. Haha. Night and Day. Yes, I know, another Tom Cruise spy movie, but it's actually fun and awesome at all. Man, wait, does that buzzer mean I won?
Ah, man, did I really fail again? This reviewing stuff is hard. Well, the four movies I did talk about are actually pretty good. It's worth checking out. Well, I'm gonna take a nap, literally.
Well, that was just great.
Since you consider us best friends, you should do me a favor, right?
Sure, I guess so.
I think you should consider early retirement.
But why would I do that?
It seems like you're losing inspiration for finding Ed Hews. Just think about it while we go to sports.
Hey guys, how's it going? Yesterday, the girls' soccer team hosted Edison at home while the girls' basketball team competed against Golden Valley. Check out these scores. Speaking of soccer, today the boys' soccer team will head over to Selma to take on the Bears at 4, and the girls' basketball team will continue to play in the Centennial Tournament in Bakersfield that carries over to Saturday. And for those that can't get enough of minor sports, you can head over to Turlock and catch the minor wrestling team battle it out in the Turlock Tournament on Saturday. Well, be sure to show your pride by wearing green and supporting your minor sports teams. See you guys next week.
Seriously depressed.
Why are you depressed, Jimmy?
I don't know, just I feel like there's something missing.
Like laughter?
I think so.
Well, Jimmy, the drama department is putting on an improv show today at lunch.
But where?
In room 703, the drama room.
I don't have any money.
Jimmy, it's free.
I'm so excited.
I've thought long and hard about this decision.
And?
I've decided that I can do both. I can balance the show and find Ed Hews.
That's great news.
Yeah, I'm glad that you're always looking out for me, Jackie.
Yeah, we'll see you guys next week.
Bye, Miners.
¿Por qué es tu vecino? Es el diamante.
Check out these scores. Okay, sorry.
We finally got Adam in there.
Three, two.
Feliz Navidad!